And the holy fuck.
Yo, oh shit, I'm looking for Jay Swish.
You mean Jeremy, next door?
Yeah, Jeremy. Shit's crazy, right?
I'm starving, man. We all are.
I can't help you.
Up on the law books for tomorrow.
I just called to say I'll be praying for you.
Think I'm ready?
You think?
No, I'm ready. I got this.
I need you home, baby. You've given them 16 long years.
I know.
So don't you walk into that courtroom all I think shit.
Mama, watch your mouth. 8 a.m. tomorrow, they come get me. Everybody said they only let you whine about an appeal once.
You ain't whining. You should be proud of all the work you put in.
I am, Mama.
Whoever killed Charlie Barnes did us all a favor, but it wasn't you.
No, it wasn't.
He was killing kids, breaking up families. Everyone knows that.
Yeah, sure, but Chuck Jr. just stepped right in his daddy's shoes, and he's worse.
He sure is.
Wish I was there to protect you. I wouldn't even be in solitary if his goons in here weren't trying to knock me off.
They're gonna set you free, Houston. You'll see. Get off that cell phone now before you get in trouble. Good night, baby.
Yo, man, I got my hearing today. Yo, Sonny, what the hell is going on? Where you at? Sonny!
Mama, they never came for me this morning. Call the prison hotline.
Turn on your TV, baby.
Mama, you're not listening to me. I missed the hearing. They never came.
Just turn on the TV and it'll all make sense.
While many experts are saying the mysterious object is roughly the size of 6 football fields and is hovering on its own accord, any attempts to hail the craft on official channels has been met with radio silence. We begin our team coverage with Mark Johnson.
What is it?
Mark?
Fine, nobody knows. We just woke up and there it was.
Well, I think it's safe to say that this scene is somewhat chaotic. Behind me, you can see the Kroger store.
How are you holding up?
Food stopped. Don't worry, I got a stash.
I can't believe it's just like they forgot about y'all.
That was true before. At least it's quiet in here. How's it out there?
It's strange. People are either leaving or planning to ride this out. You remember Jesus?
Yeah, the fruit guy.
He's still coming out every morning, popping his umbrella up and waiting on the corner in front of our yellow building like that thing never even showed up.
I can just taste that chili powder, squirt of lime. God, I give an arm and a leg for a bite.
Some crazy folks are going inside that ship. They're hauling stuff out in crates. You see that footage of the two people?
Yeah, zapping each other in the thin air one at a time with those... What are they?
They're breaking any number of God's laws. It's not natural. I'm talking to your uncle, who already went upstate, but he has a friend with a truck that he thinks could give me a ride to the prison, and maybe we can figure out a way to get in there. I also keep calling into the governor's office.
Shit, fucking powers. Let me call you back.
Thank you for calling the State of California Prison Hotline. We are sorry, but all personnel are currently unavailable.
Yes, you are, Jay. Yes, you are.
Message.
Where are you, Mama? Listen, this is what I'm gonna do. Every day at noon, I'm gonna turn my phone off for a few minutes. You know I killed Charlie Barnes, right? Who was I kidding? I had no shot of getting out of here. I just wanted to tell you the truth. Before. You call me, all right?
Yo. Oh, shit. I'm looking for Jay Swish. Shit's crazy, right?
I'm starving, man. We all are.
I can't help you. Yo, sorry, bro.
Thank you.